Rope length. From my experience, if you're just starting, I would always recommend to step on the rope with one foot and pull both handles. The end of the handle should reach anywhere between the lower chest and the middle chest. Don't rush into cutting the rope. Instead of, try doing some knots on both sides and experiment with the length. This is how long my rope is, and I promise, as long as you keep practicing, you will find the perfect length for yourself.